Indian army are there, capturing Nepalese land in Kalapani, Lipulekh and Limpiadura. Agent type leaders are destroying our country, like Sikkim or like Fiji. Nepal is in crisis now.
Prem Kaidi sir, welcome to the Gorkha Spirit.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so how do you see the current political scenario of Nepal?
Current political scenario is very, very in a bad situation. Nepal is in a position to be destabilized. People are very much threatened, and all the intellectuals, they are thinking that our corrupted, weak, and external agent type leaders are destroying our country, like Sikkim or like Fiji. Nepal is in crisis now. Nepal is in doomed state. Nepal, there is a problem. International powers, imperialist powers are playing against Nepal. They want to make Nepal like Afghanistan. They want to make Nepal like other countries, like in the state of Palestine. The imperialist powers are trying to destroy Nepal, trying to destabilize Nepal, trying to capture Nepal, trying to snatch Nepal. Most of the powers, regional powers, like Indian expansionist, they have captured all the rivers and natural resources of Nepal. Like Americans are coming here, and near about 22,700 American armies are now in Nepal, with the dress of Nepalese army. They are roaming here and there in Nepal. Now in the midnight, the American Air Force plane, they landed in Nepal, and people are threatened here. The Prime Minister of Nepal, Mr. Prachanda, has a treaty, has a personal treaty with CIA, three-point treaty, to just, he always ready to hand over Nepal to the American imperialist. Though he is a so-called Maoist leader, he is a so-called communist leader, but actually he is not a communist. He is not a revisionist, but he is a capitalist order. He is like a Gorbachev. He is like a, the destroying Soviet empire. Gorbachev was an American agent. Like Gorbachev, Nepalese leaders like K.P. Oli, like Prachanda, Madhav Nepal, all are Gorbachev, like Gorbachev. They are the agent of, this universal church. They are the people who take the wine mixed with the urine of a, international, that lady of arms,
arms dealer.
So Nepal is in a very, very bad situation. Nepal is in a very crisis. In crisis, Nepal, Nepalese people, they are asking for a Hindu kingdom. They want Hindu kingdom, but the leaders, they take money from the imperialist country, from the Western power, and with the money, lot of green dollar and petrodollar, they sell the faith of the people. They make Nepal a so-called secular country.
Okay, there is a gossip to return the king.
Yeah.
What's this, actually?
Meaning Nepalese people are, most of the people are supporting the kingship, because this country is, reunited by his great-great-great-grandfather, Prithvi Narayan Shah the Great. And this country is, all the people are loyal to the, to Prithvi Narayan and his, all the kings of Nepal. And most of them were very highly patriotic king. They never sell anything of the country. They get back, but they did not give anything to others. But the political leaders, they are anti-national, they are corrupted, they are the agent of the foreign power. They are destroying the country, they are destroying the language, they are destroying everything. They are destroying even the language of Nepal, Nepalese language. There, even the committee, you know, of the language committee or literature committee, they are also, all the people, they are the foreign agents. They are destroying our language, our dress, everything they are destroying. They are destroying the Nepal. So this may challenge to the Chinese or Indian also, because the destabilization of Nepal means that disease will transfer to the neighboring countries. So India and China, they must support Nepal, but they are not supporting. India is always against Nepal's interest, and Chinese are like sleeping partners. They are doing nothing. They are never funding or helping or supporting the nationalist people, patriotic people of Nepal. Chinese are totally very, very selfish, and Indian are always attacking Nepal, always exploiting Nepal, always they are aggressing the Nepalese, you know, the Indian army are there, you know, capturing Nepalese land in Kalapani, Lipulekh and Limpiadura, and more than 100,000 places they have captured the Nepalese land in the border, southern border. Chinese are good in relation to Indians, but doing nothing, supporting nothing. We are suffering, you know, the Tibetan, you know, refugee and the Rohingya refugee, and all external refugees are coming here and destroying our social order. But we are suffering, but the Chinese are not supporting us.
So, what about the monarchy?
Monarchy, the king is actually very under threat, I think. He is by the external power, he is under threat. He is doing nothing. He is not in contact with the patriotic people of Nepal. He is also encircled by some wrong people and doing nothing. His father, King Mahendra, was a very, very brilliant, very sharp-minded, and very popular among the people. And he was, you know, he can change the mind of the army. He can change the, he did all these things. But now, nowadays king, I think he's a good man personally. But in politics, he is not successful.
So, do you think the monarchy will return?
Monarchy, oh, it is a you know, internal faith of the Nepali people. They want monarchy.
But there is no chance of returning.
Due to the king's some, you know, non-political behavior, the monarchy is very popular, but not working.
So the government has changed suddenly. What's the reason behind it?
Yeah, it is an international cause. Putin came to North Korea and Vietnam, and he was in contact with the Chinese. And all in all other countries of Asia, there is a great threat by the Putin, by the Russian government. And like in you know, Ukraine, he is invading the world. So Putin is the cause that Americans shake hand with Indians. And so American agent K.P. Oli and the Indian agent, that Sarvadev Deuba, they shake hand against the more the CIA agent, Mr. Prachanda.
So at this time, the condition of Prachanda, current PM, so his condition is not very good.
The CIA always do use and throw. He is thrown out.
He is used and
used
now
and thrown out.
He is thrown out.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, sir, for joining with us.
Jai Barak.